Resident Evil Revelations.
Previously on Resident Evil Revelations.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
And stories of their resurrection are true.
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Shit! It's a trap!
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
But Ryan, we'll go after Jill and Parker.
Make your way to the Mediterranean.
Where?
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No, comms are out, it seems.
Shit, we'll be stuck here. Jill!
Who the hell are you? Hurting, cadet?
No. I can still fight.
That's the spirit.
It's over. The city is finished.
Your efforts are commendable. This is one wake-up call, which was long overdue. My word.
Jessica, Parker, come in.
The facility has been breached. We're closing shop. Prepare to go home.
Split up and get to the helipad on the roof. That's an order.
I'll cover the hallway with Jessica. Cadet, make sure they reach the heliport.
Fine.
Parker, they've started evacuation procedures here. O'Brien?
I'm the only one left, General Morgan. The BSAA is pulled out. I want you to know that the FBC is making a huge mistake.
For 3 weeks in an attempt to handle this matter. There have been rescues, there have been losses. Too many. But any further delays would simply cripple our cause. Surely you can understand that.
I'm afraid I cannot. Obliterating the site by satellite is only a quick fix. We could lose crucial evidence.
Use of the satellite has already been approved. We can clean up this mess.
I guess you've thought of everything. Even the FBC may not be able to cover its tracks on this one.
Let the heavens scorch the earth with justice.
These unilateral solutions of yours will only create a new Veltro. Perhaps a dozen of them.
Yes. There's the rub. Men like us can exist thanks to groups like that.
And he'll just let all those people die.
Are you finished now, Director O'Brien?
Everyone, you have your orders. Move into position. Raymond, with me.
Yes, sir.
think this is it?
Not if we shoot all them sons of bitches first.
It's our turn to get on that chopper.
That elevator should still be operational. This way.
Drag you into this.
That's fine, but you're buying me dinner next time, and I'm ordering lobster. What the?
Broke already?
And that was the last working elevator. How do you feel about stairs? Actually, I'm not sure how I feel about stairs.
Thank you. think about that O'Brien guy?
VSAA director? Not my type.
That's not what I meant.
I think he's in the right. He needs to stand up to General Morgan.
Yeah, I agree. I think being in the FBC destroyed your moral compass.
You sound just like him. Still, I wouldn't mind being on the right side of the fight.
Get through here. Give me a hand.
Okay, I'm coming. For the love of God!
Jessica, hurry! Sister, little bastards! I hope this holds them!
Come on, the elevator's just ahead.
Thank you. on.
They're almost here. They're here.
I think they're here for you. It's because you're a flirt.
Sorry, I didn't get cannibal monsters. Oh. I thought it was gonna stop again.
Yeah, we're fine. But that was crazy. I can't believe Morgan decided to fry the city with the solar energy satellite.
Raccoon City all over again.
Yes. Wiped off the face of the earth. By tomorrow morning, Terra Grigia will be just a name in a history book. I hope we did.
Well, just don't forget about that lobster dinner you owe me.
When have I ever gone back on my word?
Get the lead out, we gotta go!
Okay, ladies first!
The city. city's so bright.
Regions. No more.
We came to help, but did nothing.
Raymond, that's you, isn't it?
The BSAA. A little too late.
What is the FBC doing here? Answer me, Raymond.
I don't have to answer anything. You have no authority over this.
There's no time to fight. We've got to...
Give it a rest. I don't even know why you're here or who you're fighting.
Raymond, stop right there!
Nothing will change unless you get your hands dirty.
So the FBC is on this ship too. What's going on here?
We're operating without any intel. We need to search this ship for answers. Not that I relish the idea. Thank you.
We should find an emergency communication room if we go through the hall.
We should go to the emergency communication room. Maybe try to contact HQ. All right, we got to find Raymond.
How do you know him?
I used to work with him. Let's leave it at that.
Thank you. Thank you.
Now this is what I call a cruise ship. It's like an opera house in here. So, where is this emergency communication room? Promenade deck is next to the hall. Let's go. We should be able to find the key we need. On the promenade deck.
This is the Queen Zenobia. Emergency call number. Thank you.